I can't quite explain it, but have you noticed how the world seems thinner here than in other places? Like, it's just a curtain drawn, and if you found a cord, you could pull it and see heaven itself. There seems like a tangible connection between this life and the next here. Or maybe we're all already dead. Or maybe I need to get out of the sun for a little while.
That's quite a bow you have. You must be a hunter. The mission could use a hunter. Ever since before the earthquake, we've been plagued by wolves. I can't let these children out of my sight for a second. Just the other day, I saw this one out on the road, running after a wolf. Can you believe that? He said he only wanted to play. As though he expected the wolves to roll over and chase sticks.
Some of those kids are so high-spirited. I need a little break. Don't tell the sisters. I could use a little spirits myself some days. But this mission does not allow alcohol. So I have to settle for the few moments of quiet I can find.
You know, it seems like every few years, God throws a disaster this way.
I can see that the earthquake caused a lot of damage.
Nothing we can't fix with enough time and materials. Unfortunately, one of those is in short supply.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sect of 7.
wings you may seek refuge.
Under his wings.
They're talking about funds allocated for renovations at the library.
A heron and an eclipse.
Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light.
Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse.
This roughly drawn sketch shows St. John repelling a demon attack. Perhaps they plan to have this as one of the frescoes in the mission.
Tardaremos eternidades. ¿Cuántos años?
A ver.
Un día a la vez.
Como si tuviéramos elección.
The others are worried that brothers De La Cruz and Serrano will not return. I have so far maintained they will, that they always have.
There's a whole mural under here. Vera Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light. Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty.